Air Vice Marshal Kapila Jayampathy has been appointed as the new commander of the Sri Lanka Air Force.
The Ministry of Defence said that the appointment letter was handed over to the new commander by President Maithripala Sirisena. The ministry added that with the appointment as commander of the Air Force, Kapila Jayampathy would be promoted to the rank of Air Marshal.